viewers and subscribers, Jim Black's Entertainment with another top story in a dance hall again. You see, pre. So, I come tonight to talk about Buju Bantan and the LGBT community. And Buju Bantan have a concert coming up in Europe, I think. So, Buju Bantan put out a statement. And basically, the statement I say, if you want to be where you want to be, that's your opinion. You can do what you want to do. So Buju Bantan basically get a whole heap of backlash on the internet about that statement that they release. Because basically, a lot of people say Buju Bantan giving to the LGBT community when Buju Bantan been a burn out the LGBT community. You catch the pre. So it go as far as even Footype go pan in live and I see a bag of thing about Buju Bantan and the LGBT community. But this is what I have to say to Footype. Listen carefully, Footype. Don't get my story twisted. Footype, if you did deny the position just like Buju Bantan and you go to them big foreign country, you'd have released a statement too. You can't tell me nothing. Because you say it's not all about money. That's true. Because you got morals. You understand? But for type, you have to look upon it too. Buju Bantan go to prison for so many years. For something where them basically say Buju do. You understand? And a whole heap of people have their opinion say Buju go to prison because Buju been burning out gay and lesbian people. So that's why Buju go to prison. That's what a lot of people said. Okay? But at the same time, you have to look upon this side of it, you know. I don't say Buju fi apologize to nobody. I can't tell Buju what he do. Buju are his own man. So that you have to understand for time. You understand? But at the same time, we look up to Buju Bantan and a whole heap of people love Buju Bantan. You understand? So Buju Bantan have to do what Buju Bantan have to do for Buju Bantan and his family. Simple as that. Because one man against the world, it can't work. So no have to pray that thing there. So Footype, me not say what you say, but Buju Bantan is wrong or right. But Buju Bantan is one man. He make his own decision. You can give your own opinion too. Nothing wrong about that. But you have to remember, me live in America. You the America for type too. And we know say it's a big LGBT community. So for type, what me warn you. Me I warn you for type. Watch what you say. Be careful of your words. You will get in trouble. So viewers and subscribers, tell me what you think about them pressuring Buju Bantan. So when you hit the bell, subscribe, like and share. And this is Jim Black's Entertainment out.